But today is day one of our Strike at Home Week of Activities. Today we're actually having people to come and drop off donated food items, non-perishable food items. And once we get the donated food items, we begin to start separating, sorting the food out, checking expiration dates. Then once we do that, we put them on the appropriate tables based upon vegetables, starches, and those things. Then the volunteers go by and put them in boxes to the 8 different food pantries that we're going to be ultimately giving the food to so they can give it to needy families throughout the holidays.